So the greatest challenge of our times is at in the field of energy, and transportation is at the center of that challenge, because every day actually we are spending $1 million sent to foreign countries to import oil. Now actually we are doing our part to cut that imported oil and emissions using transportation electrification. And wireless charging is a key enabling technology for transportation electrification, because it's safe, it's convenient, it's highly efficient. Recently, we achieved 20 kilowatt wireless power transfer levels at about 95% efficiency from inverter input to the vehicle battery. What that means is 20 kilowatts is the highest power that we see in a passenger vehicle integrated right now, and the technology is highly efficient. It's actually very close to the conventional onboard charger efficiency, so we're not losing or wasting the energy while charging the battery. And the dynamic piece is really important, because what that means is you can charge your electric vehicle on the go. With that technology, you can reduce the size and cost of the vehicle battery, which is the most expensive component in an electric vehicle. So with that, actually, you can travel more distances without stopping for refueling. And this technology is really suitable and applicable for quasi-dynamic charging scenarios, like delivery truck, shuttle buses, municipality transit buses, trains, and applications in that nature. You have a known route, and you are spending a couple of minutes in every stop to unload and load the passengers, so you can get enough charge to make it to the next stop.